Welcome to the PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is Pakistan's largest nuclear power plant. Pakistan has recently approved the construction of its largest nuclear power facility, the Tashma Nuclear Power Plant Unit 5, as part of its strategy to expand its nuclear energy capacity. Let's look into key approvals and licenses. The Pakistan Atomic Energy Commission received approval from the Pakistan Nuclear Regulatory Authority for the C5 project. A license was issued after the PAEC submitted a detailed application, including safety reports and plans addressing nuclear safety, radiation protection, waste management, and security measures. Before moving further, we wanted to inform you that the ISGS Foundation Prelims Plus Mains offline batch at Drishti Noida starts on 9th January for English medium and 16th January for Hindi medium. For more details, call us on 87501-87501. Enroll now. Let's now discuss capacity and design. The C5 plant will have a capacity of at least 1,200 megawatt electric, making it the largest electricity generating unit in Pakistan. It will feature a third generation pressurized water reactor of Chinese Hualong design, known for its advanced safety features, including double shell containment and a reactor filter venting system. The plant is designed to operate for at least 60 years. Let's know about project cost and funding. The construction of C5 is estimated to cost $3.7 billion, with funding already approved by Pakistan's National Economic Council. The plant will significantly boost Pakistan's nuclear energy capacity, which currently supplies about 27% of the country's electricity. The Tashma Nuclear Power Generating Station already has 4 operational units, generating 1,340 megawatt. Let's discuss the importance of nuclear energy. Experts highlight nuclear energy as a safe, cost-effective and environmentally friendly solution, offering reliable year-round energy supply with zero carbon emissions. Now it's time for the practice question. Which design will the Tashma Nuclear Power Plant Unit 5 feature? Russian-designed pressurized water reactor, American-designed pressurized water reactor, Chinese Hualong-designed pressurized water reactor, or French-designed pressurized water reactor? Send the answer to this question in the comment section. Thanks for watching.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.